Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Saya akan berucap dalam bahasa Inggeris memandangkan ramai rakyat Arab Mesir yang ada di sini ya. We are gathered here this afternoon to express our support and our solidarity. With our Egyptian brothers. They have been suppressed for over 30 years by an Egyptian regime that does not respect the wishes of the people. We realize and we understand their plight because even though there are elections, we know as nations how elections can be manipulated. We salute our Egyptian brothers who have shown the courage and willingness to come down. Takbir! Mereka berani, mereka sanggup menuntut keadilan dan kebenaran walaupun terpaksa berhadapan dengan rejim yang zalim seperti rejim Mubarak. We salute our Egyptian brothers and we pray that they will achieve the success and that Egypt will achieve true independence so that the Muslims and the Muslims, the people of Egypt can form a government that will represent the wishes of the people, inshallah.